sending this one out to my man Killer B. No doubt indeed, without weed, you know what I'm saying? That old real shit. There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. You could run, but you can't hide forever from these streets that we done took. You walking with your head down, scared to look. You shook, cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They never around when the beef cooks. In my part of town, it's similar to Vietnam. Now we all grown up and old and beyond the cops' control. They better have the riot gear ready, trying to back me and get rock steady. By the Mac one double, I touch you and leave you with not much to go home with. My skin is thick, cause I'll be up in the mix of action. If I'm not at home, buffing live, relaxing. New York got a nigga depressed, so I wear a slug proof underneath my guest. God bless my soul, before I put my foot down and begin to stroll into the drama I built. And all I'm finished beef, you will soon be killed. Put us together, it's like mixing vodka and milk. I'm going out blasting, taking my enemies with me. And if not, they scar, so they will never forget me. Lord forgive me, the Hennessy got me not knowing how to act. I'm falling and I can't turn back. Or maybe it's the words from my man Killer Black that I can't say, so what's left an untold fact. Until my death, my goals will stay alive. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Yo, we live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die.
In between two worlds trying to get dough. You know when the dough get low, the juice go. But never that, as long as fiends smoke crack, I'll be on the block hustling, count my stacks. No doubt, watching my back and proceed with caution. 5-0 broken, no time to get posted. We live in this, lose a day, they need to get out quick. My brother did it and got back by 2 ounces. I live in Cooper's hands at the block hard. That's my man's friend when he got back to fight me up hard. But shit happens for a reason. You find out who your true keepers when you're upstate bleeding. You can't find a shorty, the truth to bid with you. Hit with a 2-4 is difficult. While on the streets I try to maintain. Tight with my Lucas hoes like to run game. Some niggas like to trip.